Hello, in this video, I'll show you how to make relief like this. It's something like waves. And I used to make a tutorial about this in the year 2013. That's about 7 years ago. Today I will use the latest version of artCAM to show you how to make relief like this. Okay, let's start. Create a new model in artCAM. I made the size like this, 600 and 1200, bottom left corner, okay. And then we draw some polylines and make sure this the draw smooth polyline is checked on. So we start from outside of the workpiece. Like this. Right click. Okay, then we use the mirror function and check on the copy the origin objects. And right, and we use arrow button on keyboard. Give it a width. This part seems not so good, so we change it a bit. Lower. Okay. Let me delete the origin one and make a left orbit left button. Okay, we select them both. Control C and Control V. Right arrow. Like this. Okay, select all of them. Control C and Control V. Move until you're satisfied with them. The accuracy is not important here. Okay. Two more is okay. Control C, Control V. Okay, looks good. We select them all and make them center of the page. Okay, now we select them all and hold shift button to unselect the first one and the last one. And then we control C and control V. Okay, here in the vector, create a new vector. Give it a name, A. Okay. I select the first one and hold shift key, select the second one. And I use this join vectors with a curve. If you don't see it, you can press down mouse and you can select it here, like this. So it's connected. And here we control Z. We use another way. We use the connect with a line. And then here we use the close with a line. Okay, we control X to cut. And make sure the A layer vector layer is selected. We control V. And then we turn it off. So we don't see it. Okay, we select this, hold shift key, select this. Join with line and connect with line. Control X and Control V. Turn off it again. select this, hold shift key, select this, join and close, control X, control V, turn off. So we repeat this for several times. Until we have the last two made and we turn on all this. So now we control A to select all and we hold shift key to unselect the first one and on this transform move along the x axis 1 millimeter. Apply, hold shift key, unselect the second one, apply, and hold shift key, unselect the third one, apply, hold shift key, unselect this, apply, hold shift key, unselect this, apply, hold shift key, apply, repeat, repeat. Okay, so now we select them all and the two paths. We use the V-bit carving and the selected vectors. And here we choose a tool. There's a default tool at this bonus 12, and you need to copy it and then edit it. So you need a bigger tool. I make it 400. So here diameter is 400 and step down is 200. And others we can make them just by default is okay. Select and here we can refresh to check the depth and the width. Okay, we calculate. We need to decide the material thickness. We make it 20 and like this. Okay, calculate and simulate. Yeah, so we got this relief made. And right click on the simulation and create relief layer. Now we delete the simulation. Then we have this simulation layer as the wave. Then you can save it. Give it another name, wave. And drag it into the library. So in the future we can use it in other patterns. Okay, so we now we can delete this two paths. You need to use it because there's no bore nose with a 400 millimeter diameter. Okay, we just delete it. And then we use this to do the relief. You may add a roughing of it. We set the step down to be 2 millimeter. Okay. So here it will be 6 slices, and we choose the finishing tool as the real one border 6 mm. It's okay. Select, calculate. Okay, finished. So now we can simulate it. Okay. So this is for the roughing, and just get the steps, and this relief work, get the finish down. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye.